ministry, we provide a name will never forget.
Thank you. oppressed by the English. These Scottish, they hired an Australian. Yeah, they hired Mel Gibson to represent them. They couldn't find a Scotsman, you know. So Mel Gibson pretended to be William Wallace. And this is the story of him. And please, please, if anybody is missing a high school graduation certificate, please make sure you spell Klansman with a C.
Thank you.
somewhere else. Love to go to Nashville. Show them what music is all about. See you, my friends. See you later.
You fucking